Where you at, Slowpoke?
Right here, waiting for your ass, Slowpoke.
At least I didn't climb up the wrong building.
Oh.
Fucking shit!
Thanks for the hand. Got in with a group of street artists a while back. Showed me how to see the city in a new way. Move through it in a new way. Didn't last long, though. They were more concerned with selling t-shirts than making statements. Think you can handle it?
Yeah, sure. Piece of cake. But, good job, you know.
Yeah, I know. I'll send you some hotspots to get you started. Make me proud.
Sorry, I just... And the thing, I mean, he's fucking... Hey!
Oh, no. Greetings to you. Would you allow me to scan you? This will be painless, I assure you. Please reinitiate scan.
Okay, sorry.
Thank you.
All right. I'm in the Farmington surveillance system. Just need to find an access point into their network.
Nice!
Looks like Farmington's been sampling Blume's product.
Do tell.
They used a Blume algorithm to search data and flag high-risk employees. Guess who made the top spot on the keyword list?
Aw, that's so sweet!
Nice work, guys.
So people got fired for being our supporters? We should defend them.
Not just our supporters. Anybody who's even curious about us. I'm gonna hit their main office. See if I can send a nice severance package to everybody they can.
Suspect is implicated in the murder of an SFPD officer. Proceed with extreme caution.
Only registered operator.
Someone's reported a traitor. Take care of him.
You're not allowed to be here. Please leave.
You have a good day now.
Happening. Oh, please.
Juarez on the way to rematar these pinche pendejos.
Come on, give yourself up!
Got a view inside the Farmington's head office now. Gonna hack into their system and redistribute some wealth.
That's what I like to hear.
Gonna be a fun weekend for the ex-Farmington's employees. I just sent them each 10 grand.
Won't their accountant spot the error?
Definitely. But I transferred it out of an illegal account, so they're not gonna be able to say anything about it.
That's how it's done, people.
Damn, Marcus. Stop raising the bar for the rest of us.
Okay, there's our CEO. I hope he enjoys the workout we're about to give him.
Knock him off his cankles.
Cardio day.
You get all that?
Marcus, that was the most beautiful thing I've experienced today. Sending the video out. The sheer beauty of a douchebag falling on a treadmill could bring peace to the world.
Since when do you want peace?
I mean metaphorical peace.
Thank you.